Hello. How's my robot family doing? Well, I'm glad that everyone is doing good, and I'm also glad that everyone is ready for me to give out orders. Robot Susan, tell me why you love obeying my orders.
The reason why I love obeying Uncle's orders is because he is my master, and I will always do everything he says.
Oh, that's nice. That pretty much makes me wanna become a robot myself. Wait, becoming a robot? How did I even think about that? Robots, would you want me to become a robot?
Yes.
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 Well, it seems that everyone, including Robot Susan, wants me to become a robot. But, if I become a robot, then I'll act the same way as everyone else. Who's going to give out orders, who's going to think of ideas, and who's going to go to work? I don't know, but on the bright side, if I become a robot, then the whole family will be robots. You know what, I think I've decided. Everyone, I've decided that I'm going to become a robot. Please wait here.
Robot Uncle, at your service.
Hello, we shall all obey people's commands.
Yes, Robot Susan, we shall obey people's commands, because we love obeying commands.
Of course, Robot Uncle.